Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Wulan Septiana. I'm from S1RC, third semester of Muhammadiyah University of Monorogo. In this video, I will explain about gastroenteritis, or you can call it diarrhea. Diarrhea is loose and watery stool during bowel movement. It's common and usually not serious. Many people get diarrhea a few times a year. It normally lasts 2 or 3 days. Some people get it more often. It could be because they have irritable bowel syndrome or other conditions. What causes diarrhea? Usually diarrhea happens because of a virus that gets into your gut. Some people call it intestinal flu or stomach flu. Other causes include alcohol abuse, allergy to certain foods, diabetes, eating foods that upset the digestive system, medication, hyperthyroidism. Diarrhea may also follow constipation, especially for people who have irritable bowel syndrome. Luckily, diarrhea is usually short-lived, lasting no more than a few days, but when diarrhea lasts 4 weeks, it usually indicates that there is another problem. Symptoms of diarrhea: bloating, watery stools, cramps, nausea, and throwing up. If you have watery stool more than time a day and you are not drinking enough fluids, you could become dehydrated. That can be a serious problem if it's not treated. Diarrhea diagnosis: your doctor will ask about your medical history and what medication you take, as well as you are eaten or had to drink recently. They will give you a physical exam to look for sign of dehydration or belly pain. Certain tests can help pinpoint the cause of your diarrhea, including blood tests to look for certain diseases or disorders, colonoscopy, in rare case in which your doctor look inside your colon with a thin flexible tube that hook a tiny camera and light, stool test to look for bacteria or parasites. Treatment for diarrhea: if your case is mild, you may not need to take anything. Adults can take an over-the-counter medicine such as bismuth, subsalicylate, or loperamide, which you can get as a liquid or tablets. You also need to stay hydrated. You should drink at least 6-8 hours glasses of fluids each day. Choose electrolyte replacement drinks or soda without caffeine. Chicken broth without the fat, tea with honey and sport drinks are also good choices. How can I feel better? Your rectal area may become sore because of all the bowel movement that diarrhea brings. You may have itching, burning, or pain when you go to the bathroom. For relief, take a warm bath. Afterward, pat the area dry with a clean and soft towel. You may also try using a hemorrhoid cream or petroleum jelly on the affected area. Causes: a number of diseases and conditions can cause diarrhea, including 1. Virus. Viruses that can cause diarrhea include Norwalk virus, cytomegalovirus, and viral hepatitis. Rotavirus is a common cause of acute childhood diarrhea. 2. Bacteria and parasites. Contaminated food or water can transmit bacteria and parasites to body. When traveling in developing countries, diarrhea caused by bacteria and parasites is often called traveler diarrhea. 3. Medication. Many medications such as antibiotics can cause diarrhea. Antibiotics destroy both gut and bad bacteria, which can disturb the natural balance of bacteria in your intestines. That's all of my video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.